వందేహం శ్రీ గురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం.
But when the yogi engages himself with sincere endeavor in making further progress, being washed of all contaminations, then ultimately, after many, many births of practice, he attains the supreme goal.
Yes. So it is a question of practice. Just like a child born, he does not know how to smoke, how to drink. But by association, he becomes a drunkard, a smoker, intoxication, by association. So, it is a question of association only. Sangha sanjayata kam. If the association is good, our career is being spoiled because we are not keeping good association. So this is explained here, that but when the yogi engages himself with sincere endeavor in making further progress, just like in business also, there are so many association, corporation, because by becoming member of the corporation, the particular type of business flourishes. They have got exchange. They can make exchange, bill of exchange, stock exchange. So association is so important. So if we become serious for developing divine consciousness, then this is the only association we have established, the International Society for Krishna Consciousness. Yeah, simply the method, how one can become divine conscious, that is taught. So this is a good chance. We invite everyone to join, and the process is very simple. Simply chant Hare Krishna, and you'll feel there is no difficult process. The children also can take part, and actually they are taking part. We don't require any previous qualification, that you must have passed your master of degree examination or this or that. Whatever you are, you simply come and join this association and you become Krishna conscious. This is the advantage of this society. It is clear. Please try to understand. Go on. Part.
A person born in a particularly righteous, aristocratic, or sacred family becomes conscious of his favorable condition for executing yoga practice. With determination, therefore, he begins his unfinished task, and thus he completely cleanses himself of all material contaminations. When he is finally free from all contaminations, he attains the supreme perfection, Krishna consciousness.
It is, try to understand that the Supreme Lord, God, is pure, and His kingdom is also pure. And anyone who wants to enter there, he must be pure. That is very natural, that if you want to enter into some particular society, you must qualify yourself. There are certain qualification is to go back to home, back to Godhead. The qualification is that you should not be materially contaminated. And what is that material contamination? The material contamination is as sense gratification. Unrestricted sense gratification. That is material contamination. So you have to make yourself free from material contamination. Then you become eligible to enter into the kingdom of God. That process of being freed or being washed off all material contamination is yoga system. Yoga system does not mean that you sit down for 15 minutes for so-called meditation and you continue all your material contamination. Just like if you want to be cured from a certain type of disease, you have to follow the regulation made by the physician. Similarly, in this chapter, the process of yoga practice is recommended, how you have to do it. So, that means if you execute those prescribed methods, then you become freed from material contamination. Then you are actually situated for linking up, for making connection with the Supreme. That is Krishna consciousness. Our method is directly to connect you. That is the special gift of Lord Chaitanya. Immediately to contact him with Krishna. Because ultimately you have to come to that point, Krishna consciousness. So here this method is that directly, immediately. And it is practical also. Those who had no qualification, they simply by coming in contact with this society, they have become highly advanced in Krishna consciousness. This is practical. So, in this age, we have to give chance to the people direct contact. No slow process method will help them because the life is very short. They are not very much fortunate and the association is very bad. Therefore, direct contact. Hare Nama, simply, Krishna is presented in the form of his transcendental name and you contact him immediately by hearing. You have got natural instrument hearing. You simply hear Krishna and you become uncontaminated immediately. Gone.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare.